hundreds gathered to see the big switch on of lights on the Vatican's Christmas tree in a ceremony in St. Peter's Square. Pope John Paul II began the tradition of putting a Christmas tree in the square in the 1980s, a custom that has been repeated annually ever since.